Sonographic sound processing is based on transformation of audio signal from a time domain waveform into a frequency domain spectrogram, and then back again into time domain waveform. Time domain signals are based on varying amplitude across only one dimension, which is time. The intensity of the waveform color does not give us any information about the sound. On the other hand, the intensity of the color in frequency domain representation gives us the information about the amplitude for specific frequency in time. So we can say that the amplitude information exists in two-dimensional space, just as the black and white pixels exist in two-dimensional space of an image. Hence, we are actually converting sound into picture and then back into sound. And we can read a picture or spectrogram by moving a reading position horizontally across the image. The reason for converting sound into image and back lies in a vast palette of graphical effects that offer us various ways of graphical manipulation of spectral data. When these graphically processed spectrograms are converted back into sound, the result can be something totally unique, something that is impossible to achieve in only time domain.
Is it thy spirit that thou sendest from me, so far from home?
Is it thy spirit that thou sendest from me, so far from home?
Is it thy spirit that thou sendest from thee?
Thank you.
thou sendest from thee so far.